Hi. I decided to make this quick video just to because I wanted a double upload. I'm not playing this game. It's actually my little cousin who's playing the gameplay for me. Since like I don't know how to play this game and like I'm too lazy to play this game. I'm just gonna commentate over this match. CM Punk versus Big Show. The skinny ass motherfucker versus the gigantic white shit. That's a pretty fair match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
Yeah, we're gonna skip the entrance. Okay.
Uh-oh. Be on the lookout. Here he is,
God,
the best
damn.
in the world.
Yeah, my little cousin's a pro at
Punk
this
can change
game.
The outcome of a match in an
So
instant.
he
CM Punk has
sometimes
got
beats
him.
me, because there's always a
Big
glitch.
time impact, and he crashes down to the outside. Okay. You know, I don't know that I've seen a superstar's moveset evolve as highly as CM Punk's has
Wait, what
over
type
the
of
course
match
of
is
his
this?
career. But even as he's become a more and more sophisticated performer, Punk never lost that brutal, hard-hitting style that was his trademark from day one. Wow! He's putting those educated feet to good use. Ouch! Just stepping on the back, right on the kidney.
Hey guys, I know I suck at this, but I'm trying my best.
Look out! Big Show imposes his will. Big Show easily counters that. What a display! King, you were talking about the straight-edge savior's evolution in the
okay,
square
we're
circle.
Go to the top
what has
rope right
become
now.
One of the all-time powerhouse arsenal of moves, from the Shining Wizard to the flying clothesline to his elbow drops.
Ooh.
CM Punk packs a wall.
Boy,
does he. I think no matter what time in his career you're talking about, CM Punk continues to evolve. He continues to learn new ways of attacking an opponent, and who knows just what kind of moves he'll have in store next. It's scary to think about. And down he goes.
Okay. Batter up, batter up.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? I don't believe. Oh, not again. Not again. Ouch. She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Again,
I don't
let's
think
go
there's
again.
Any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight. Oh, no. No.
Oh,
don't
not
do
that.
This. Don't do this.
Okay, guys, are we going to do our finisher right now? For the students.
If you want to talk about CM Punk and historical moments from WWE, what a move! What can Big Show do now to get the ball rolling again? What he needs is for his opponent to make a mistake.
Oh
and
man,
that
I suck at this.
Right back in this thing. Big Show's unable to get it done. Look at this. Oh, what a reversal.
Finish it.
Ooh. That's it. He's out.
Let's try that one last time.
Reversal. We're in the midst of a WWE. No one did you hear the impact. Would you look at the Big Show? I've never seen him manhandle like this.
Let's try this one last time. Oh no, I didn't want it to go out of the ring. Come on.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
The fest. Ah, no.
Here comes CM Punk.
Rock. Oh, wait, no, I'm a kind of
guy. Locked in tight. This could do it. He's wearing him down with a very effective submission.
Oh, I made him submit.
CM Punk gets the win.
Okay, you guys.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
What a nasty hold that was. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
you get caught
yes.
in that, and you have no choice but to tap out.
Exactly. Best in the world, CM Punk. CM Punk, best in the world, alright. Man, I hated that he had to leave, man. Like, why? Okay, so... Okay, guys.
Hey guys, my little cousin's gonna take over, okay? Yeah. Enjoy.
Okay, so first we're gonna do a title match. We're gonna do... Let's see. Well, the WWE Championship 2005 through 2013. Okay. It's gonna be okay. My cousin's gonna take over. Bye.
Okay, sorry guys. Yeah, I don't know how to play this game. I think I'm just gonna end it here.